Had a bit of a flash here while getting ready for all of this film clip talk. Gigantic pen, a bit of shadow, careless, torn manuscript paper. And written on the manuscript paper is a word down here, in very, very small writing. And it says trust. So you have to get up very close to see it sometimes. The idea of the film clip being one continuous painting from beginning to end. So the painting starts on a blank canvas and then develops, becomes a painting, and then turns into a different painting and so on and so on. Now, perhaps I should take you through the process. You gotta take it on, I always enjoyed the time-lapse photography where you saw the sweet corn growing really quickly, or vines and that sort of thing. So I wanted to get some of that time-lapse effect with the painting, this one long single painting sort of coming together. But I wanted it to stay a little bit edgy as well. Like, so I came up with this rather time-consuming but quite effective edgy sort of animation method, and that was to do this. Take some acrylic paint onto the canvas, sort of a tiny little bit at a time, like this. I would turn on this fan and then that would, you know, dry the paint quickly, and then I would take this off, canvas off, lay it on top of this scanner, close the scanner and scan it. When that was done, I would take it out, stick it up, oops, I would often do that. That probably doubled the time, the amount of time it took to do. In the scan it, take it out. After a while, you got into the swing of it, and so on. And of course, you would see the whole thing coming together, you know, over a period of days, but then that particular painting would turn into something else. It turned out to be thousands of frames. You know. See, now I'm just into painting this heart. Might as well finish it off now I'm here.